Ticket Machine is the official ticket broker of Spartan Nation. No matter what you need a ticket for, border to border, coast to coast, the Ticket Machine is your ticket source. So whether you need to get into the hottest concerts, the best sporting events, you want the best seats in the house, or you just want to get in the door, when you want to go to any event that requires a ticket, anywhere, border to border, coast to coast, it's always theticketmachine.com. Theticketmachine.com, 517-655-3201. Check it out today at theticketmachine.com.
The great Quaido. Matt, how are you, buddy?
I'm good. How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
How's your offseason been?
It's been good, you know. Been working out with the old team pretty much the whole summer. Went home for 2 weeks, came back, got it in early, and been in the weight room and just working out.
Now, you know you and I cannot do an interview without me asking you. When you were home, did you happen to get Papacitos? Please tell me yes.
I did get Papacitos.
You didn't?
I didn't.
Oh, Quaido.
I'm a Chewy's guy. So.
Oh, you're a Chewy's guy more than Papacitos?
Yep.
Okay. Tell me about these five freshmen. What are you thinking about these guys?
We got a lot of good freshmen, you know. Foster, he's a good point guard. He's little, but he's crafty, and he can make shots, and he can create his own shot pretty good. Gabe and Aaron, long, lengthy wings, you know. Aaron's strong, get to the basket. Gabe can shoot. Marcus, long and lengthy, tall, a lot of size on him, long wingspan. And Thomas, he's more of a physical type of big, and he's crafty too. You know, we got a long way to go defensively with them, but they're doing a good job so far, you know.
Let me ask you this question. We all love Jaren, Miles, and Tom. So this isn't a slam, it's just being truthful. I think last year, and if I'm wrong, you and I are close enough, I want you to disagree with me. At times the team sat around waiting for Jaren or Miles. I think this team, top to bottom, has a chance to be better in March than that team last year. Am I right, or am I being too optimistic?
I mean, Jaren and Miles were great players, yep. You know, that's why.
And great people.
Two first round picks, you know, I mean, they got to get touches, but I think that, you know, last year as a team, we moved the ball and we tried to create our own shots sometimes, but, you know, I think this team, you know, we're going to have a lot more ball movement, you know, it's going to be share more ball, like, kind of like Golden State, coach says a lot, you know, so. We're going to be shooting the ball a lot more and moving that ball around.
Just two more questions, Quaido, but I've heard this has been a great offseason for the returning guys, the alumni. But I've heard especially Xavier and Arnes have had amazing offseasons. What have those two guys done, or have you not seen it?
Arnie's shooting the ball really good, and X too. You know, they've both been working on their jump shot a lot. Arnie can shoot, but, you know, he's looking really good in practice. X is looking really good in practice. They're both physical. They compete, you know. They're going to help us a lot this year.
Cassius told me something I wanted to ask you about that he said has been great about Arnes. He goes, everyone knew he could shoot, but now he's taken off athletically and attacking the rim too. Are we going to see Kyle Arnes 2.0 here?
Yeah.
The white Miles Bridges?
Hey, you just might, you know. Arnes got bounced, so be ready for it.
Lastly, has it hit you yet? You're the old man.
Yeah, it actually hit me like 3 weeks after the season. Like, I was like in coach's office talking. I was like, dang, coach, this went by so fast. I can't believe I'm a senior. He's like, yep, can't blink. And I was like, dang, that's crazy.
Awesome. Great Quaido. Good to see you, Quaido.